More than 200 seventh graders recently experienced a variety of hands-on learning activities during the 2011 Bohn-Meyer Math and Science Odyssey at Antelope Valley College in Lancaster, California. Students from 8 area middle schools attended workshops led by professionals from NASA's Dryden Flight Research Center, Antelope Valley College, and Lockheed Martin in the fields of engineering, meteorology, physics, chemistry, and mathematics. The Math Science Odyssey is named for the late Marta Bohn-Meyer, former chief engineer at NASA Dryden, who was a regular participant in the event. Her husband, Bob Meyer, NASA's program manager for the Sophia Flying Observatory, challenged attendees to focus on math and science classes that could lead to rewarding careers in engineering and technology.
For myself, so you have a real opportunity today. Take advantage of it. Walk around, learn, talk to people that are here today and have gone down the path before you. You've probably heard the saying, when opportunity knocks, open the door. Well, Marta liked to modify that a bit and said, when opportunity knocks, open the door, but don't forget to walk through it. Aim high, as your attitude in life determines the altitude you'll achieve, just like in aviation.
The Odyssey featured a series of 3 workshops focused on engineering and science, medical technology, and environmental or green technologies, as well as hands-on activities and aircraft life support equipment demonstrations. Today's activities wrapped up with a low-level flyover by a NASA FA-18 Hornet.